park and is having a little like walk with me. So it's his first time to walk with the leash, but he did not make it yet to walk by himself. So I'm trying to like get him used to it. So it's gonna be my first time to make him try to walk with the leash. So let's see what's gonna happen. First thing, for sure, you should have a kitten. Now, you gotta choose a safe location and avoid practicing in the street or in a highway where there are a lot of cars there, because it's not safe that your kitten might be run over by a car or anything. So you gotta be careful. Make sure that the harness is fit, but at the same time, not too tight, so he cannot escape. So, the idea is to create a positive association when the harness is on. So you gotta take it easy and you don't put tension on it. This boy is having too much fun here in the park, so... I mean, you know, he's my boy, so he's chilling in the park and he's having a good time here. It's just like a little bit like shocked because it's his first time to go somewhere like open park. So I mean, he's just feeling like this is a new place, so he's trying to figure out where to go and what to do. Aside from that, it's his first time to wear the leash, so he's having difficulties walking. Alright guys, so I'm chilling here with this boy. It's like something that I'm trying to walk him, but he's like walking me because he's not like he's not, look, he's just chilling there, he's just sitting here. I mean, he's not moving, so it's like I'm the one trying to move him like from place to another, but he's not really responding to me, so he's just moving on his own and then I'm trying to follow him. The only thing, it's like I'm the one supposed to wear the leash, not him, because I'm the one following him actually. So he's just enjoying here. Thank you. how you get to train your cat to walk with the leash. So you gotta take it easy, like not, you don't force anything. You just, you know, you let it walk by the leash first. You just put the leash and then you let it try to walk with the leash. After that, you gotta take it easy. So you let it go and then you go with the flow. You just walk with your cat. Whenever, wherever she goes, you just go, you follow it. So until it becomes something like this. So this boy is chilling now. He got used to the leash, so he's having fun walking, just exploring different places here in this park. I mean, he's moving around like moving a lot. So. Right now, he's just enjoying here, and you know, he doesn't care about friends or anything. He just want to be alone. He's just really enjoying the nature here, and he's, I mean, moving everywhere and going a lot of places, but he's all like, he wants to explore a lot of things here in this park. So all what I can do is just, you know, try to be like, you know, boy. Okay, I'm giving him treat right now. Ah, boy, you wanna eat, boy? Here you go. Here you go, boy. Here, boy. I got your treat. You don't like? Actually, I think he's too busy exploring the place here, but he's eating right now. No one says no to food, especially. This boy, he eats a lot, so I'm sure he will never say no.
Look at the camera, boy.
Maui. Maui. If I put the camera here, you look there. If I put the camera there, you look here. Okay, so now you gotta look here, right? Don't look there. You gotta look. Oh, he turned around, like totally turned around. Camera, boy. He's really enjoying. I mean, he's having really nice time here. Like he's in too much. I mean, the only hard part about it is like it's his first time to walk with the leash, so I'm having a hard time making him walk with the leash. But as I think, he will get used to it, you know, because it's his first time. So I'll be making him get used to walk with the leash. Now, use toys and make him follow it. So it's gonna be fun, and at the same time, he will enjoy it.
And yeah! Make him walk with the leash.
Actually, he's the one that's making me walk. Because I'm just... I mean, he's walking ahead of me, so I'm just following him. You know?
Good boy.
You have a lot of toys walking with you.
Smelling a lot of stuff. I'm not sure what he's exactly about.
Liking it so much, you know. Now, the last and the most important thing is that you praise and you pet your kitten so that they know that they did something good.
This boy is like half dog, half cat, so he likes going out much, I mean, and exploring and just seeing a lot of new things, you know. It's making him feel good, and he's being like so calm in the car. I mean, he's not moving much,
guys. So if you like this video, don't forget to leave a nice comment on where you guys are from, because Maui want to know where his fans are from. So until then, see you guys.